हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, येस्टरडे वी हैव डन द सम्स विच आर रिलेटेड टू एस्टिमेशन ऑफ ऑपरेशन। येस्टरडे ओनली वन सम वी हैव डन, दैट इज ऑफ एडिशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू इंक्रीज दैट वन। 12,500 बुक 80 बुक्स आर बुक्स वर देयर इन अ स्कूल लाइब्रेरी। 5,895 बुक्स वर एडेड। What is the total number of books available in the school library? Now, before doing the work, you will understand what these numbers are telling us. This is the number of books earlier, and these are the number of books added more. And here we have to solve this sum in two methods, that is actual and estimated. Two answers we have to find out. Then start doing solution. First, write down the statement, books in library. Yes, now added more. Added more, 5,895. Now here we are doing actual and estimated. This one actual, here estimated. What we have to estimate? What is the total number? 12,580 plus 5,895. 5 plus 0 5 8 plus 9 17 plus 1 8 plus 1 9 9 plus 5 14 14 or 1 carry 5 6 7 or 1 8 and 1. These are the 18,475 actual number of books now estimated. In both the numbers, 1,000 place is common. Then we will round off both the numbers nearest 1,000. In the previous question also I have told you how you will round off. When you will round off, two methods are there. First, at which place you are rounding before that digits, you will check with the half of the number, or you will check only the previous digit. Here we are rounding off nearest 1,000. Then before, at 1,000 place 2 is there, and before 1,000 place what is there? 5. 5 is equals to 5. Then in this 2, 1 plus we added. 1, 3, 0, 0, 0. And here 5 is equals to 5. Now this side, we have to round off at this 5. And before 5, what is there? 8. 8 is again bigger than 5. Then in this 5, plus 1 will be there. 6, 1, 2, 3. Here you will say 8 is greater than 5. Then plus. 0, 0, 0, 6 plus 3. 9 and 1, 90,000. This is 18,475 and this is 19,000. So this is actual and this is estimated. Like it, we will find out actual and estimated sum. In a bookshop, there were 5,080 pencils in stock on Monday. On Tuesday, 1,960 pencils were sold. How many pencils are left? We have to find out. Left means how many are left, means how many have gone sold. After that, what is the left? That we have to find out. Then first write down the statement. Pencils in stock. Five 5080. So in this also we have to do two sums, one actual and one estimated. How many pencils are actually left and how many pencils are left in estimation, actual, estimated. Zero minus zero, zero. 8 minus 6, 2. 0 minus 9, not possible. Take borrow from this 5, 4, 10. 10 minus 9, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. Again, round off nearest thousand. When you will round off nearest thousand, then before thousand place, what is there at hundred place? Zero. Zero is less than 5. Then this 5 will remain same to same as it is. No change in this 5. Then come to this side, downside. Before 1, what is there? 9. 9 is greater than 5. Then 1 plus in this 1. Then it will become 2000. Now minus. How many pencils are left? Estimated 3000. And actually how many left? 3120. Again, one more time you can see. In a book shop there were 5080 pencils in stock on Monday. On Monday 5080 pencils were there. On Tuesday 1960 pencils were sold. These were sold. How many pencils are left? Then pencils in stock 5080, sold 1960 pencils. Now actual 5080 minus 1960. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 6, 2. 0 minus 9, not possible. Take borrow from this one. 10 minus 9, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. 5080. Round off nearest thousand, then it will become 5000. 1960. When you will round off before 1, what is there? 9. 9 is greater than 5, then plus 1 in this one, it will become 2000. 0 minus 0, 0, 0. 5 minus 2, 3000. Now, next, see part of question number 6. A pack of files contains 37 files. How many files will be there in 56 such packs? Such means same to same type of packs are there. In one pack 37 files are there. Then we have to find out in 56 packs how many files are there. Again, actual and estimated both we have to find out. First, write down the statement. Files in a pack. Is equals to 37. Then number of packs ,56. Total files 37 multiply by 56. This one actual and this is estimated. Six sevens are 42. 4 carry. Six threes are 18. 18 plus 4, 22. 5 sevens are 35. 5 threes are 15. 15 plus 3, 18. Five plus two, seven, eight plus two, ten, one plus one, two. Again, six sevens are 42, four carry, six threes are 18, 18 plus four, 22. Five sevens are 35, three carry, five threes are 15, 15 plus three, 18. Two, five plus two, seven, eight plus two, ten, one plus one, 2072. This is the number of actual files. Now estimated files. 37 round of nearest 10. It will become 40. And 56 round of nearest 60. How they will round off? When we will round off nearest 10, then we will check this 7. 7 is greater than 5, then plus 1. 3 plus 1. 4 and it will become 0. Same to same we will follow here. Before 5, what is there? 6. 6 is greater than 5, then plus 1 in this 5, 6. Now multiply. This one you can do directly multiply also. How you will multiply? 6 and 4, 24, 1 and 1, this 0, 2, 0. Or you can do like it also. 6 zeros are 0, 6 fours are 24. This is 2072. This is the estimated number of files and this is the real files. 2072 files. Our next question is, a school raises rupees 84,320 towards donation from 2,108 students. What is the contribution of each student? What you have to find out? Now you have to find out the contribution of each student. Each student means one student. And when value of more is given and you have to find the value of one, then you have to divide. Because this is the fund collected from 2,108 students and you have to find the contribution of one student. Contribution of 2,108 students. Yes. Now I think you have seen, this is the contribution given by 2,108 and we have to find out the contribution of one student. Again, two sums, actual and estimated. You can first round off here, then you can do easily. Estimate here. No, I will do it. You can see 84,320 divided by 2,108. In 2,108, how many digits are there? 4 digits. then in this one also you will use 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 2 and this is 8. 2 table you will see 2 4s are 8. Then it will go 4 times. 4 8s are 32. You can see here. 2 1 0 8. 4 2s are 32, 3 carry. 4 zeros are 4, 0, 0 plus 3, 3. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. Now this is complete. Zero, 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 zero. Now bring 0 downside. This is again 0. Because 0 is not coming in 2108 table, then it will go 0 times. Now we will round off nearest. Here this is the biggest place. And in this one also this is the biggest place. Then first round off. 8, 4, 3, 2, 0 divided by 2, 1, 0, 8. Here you will round off. Then before 4, what is there? 3. This is smaller than 5, then this 4 will remain same to same. 8, 4, 0, 0, 0. Now come to this side. Before 2, what is there? 1, it is also less than 5, then this 2 will remain same to same. 2, 0, 0, 0. Two fours are 8, then 8,000. Two twos are 4. Then 40 rupees, 42, and this rupees 40, rupees 40, and this side rupees 42. This is the real contribution and this is the estimated contribution. Now I hope you will understand how you will round off and how you will find the actual sums in these operations.